Welcome back to more of the Minecraft Hunger Games. I think I'm gonna rename the series. I don't know why. I just feel like I should. Okay, so I need things to talk about. I'm gonna go over here. What's over here? Okay, here we go. Oh, there's a chest. And fall damage. There's that too. And we have a sword. Let's wait for our wolf to spawn in. Okay, I'm gonna get that. Wow. Okay, now let's find somebody. But maybe we should get a little bit more things like foods and stuffs. That seems like that'd be pretty important. Can I find anything? Anything. Just get a little bit. I don't want to just go murder spree. Maybe we'll go murder spree. I have a feeling I'm just like outmatched right now. Oh, that's an iron sword. And this is a run, and this is me fleeing. Nope, I am, he's too sacked. Yeah, we can come back from this. I'm not entirely sure how, but I know we can. Sorry, I do need to eat it. I usually would give you my rotten flesh. But I'm sorry, doggy. Okay, that's very helpful. Though we're gonna need a stick and another ingot for it to be incredibly helpful. But we can do it. We got this. Get more regen going. Okay, that's not regen. Alrighty. We don't need regen, it's not like we're only at 5 hearts. We're at half health right now. You know what? Missing that jump is probably for the best. So now, I don't have to deal with the freeze that much. That's helpful. Is that what Cup Strike does? Because if it is, that's really cool. Just like, send it. Fight. I have to use Cup Strike now. Ooh, there we go, some foods. Okay, let's get more health up. My frames are not good, but I'm alright with it. And that chest got looted, okay. Let's scout around, see if we see anyone. No, I don't see any new tags. Oh, okay. I was like, what the hell is that? I've never seen a dog actually like shake off water before from swimming. That's weird. I didn't know it did that. That's pretty cool actually. Okay, now we need a chest. What's in it? Ooh, things. We need wet. Okay, there we go. Okay, here we go. Oh, now it's the nighttime. A good thing we don't have mob spawn. They should have mob spawn. That'd be cool. But after like, I don't know. We need better armor. Like, a lot. Okay. Are we even close to that? No. No, we're not. Kickdown population 7. I don't want to disrupt those 7 people. Well, I see 6 people, because one of them is a dick. Frickin' Paul. Why are you such a dick, Paul? I don't even know where this commentary is going, but I'm alright with that. Alright, so now let's go all the way up here, and... That's the deep freeze. Okay, so we're not gonna go up here. What we're going to do is we're going to run away from there. Because the freeze is not something I want to deal with. Although right now, a not very stacked person is what I want to deal with. Can we find that? Is that a thing? Let's go up this mountain. Let's do some more mountain parkour. This is going so much better than last time. I spoke too soon. Oh man, we're in the top 6. This is my first attempt of the day. If I can get it right now, that'd be sweet. Here we go, what's in the chest? Ooh, a rocket rod and a chest plate. We need a chest plate. I get... Okay, let's get down. Okay, now actually, we need to run. We need to run around the curve, and... Okay, we got our wolf bat. Oh! Up the mountain. Up the mountain. Yeah, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Deep freeze killed me. Break. Ah, oh, so close. No. It's alright though. Okay, the next time. Although this is... That's a good thing for the fail comp. I'll edit it. I'm gonna edit the fail comp. That'll be fun. So, either probably perm.
It's coming. Right, there it is. There it is. Okay. So now, our dog's probably just gonna spawn, like, right now. And, okay. Okay, we need to get... I'm working quickly. I don't know if that was a sentence, but I'm gonna pretend like it was. So shut. Okay. This chunk of loaded actually.
Okay, we need some kind of door, gate. This will suffice for a little bit. Here we go. Okay, now we need to get to a thing. That's a thing. Okay, we got to a thing now. Ooh, a ladder. Ladder, ladder, ladder. Crap! Hey guys, welcome back to some more of the Minecraft Hunger Games. 10 for 3, but I'm alright with that. Even though I gotta get this out quickly. Well, like, quicker. Can I go down? Let's go down. Let's go down. We never go down. See what good things happen when we go down. We get pants. We always want pants. It's always nice to have some good pants. Pants are important in a good Hunger Games thing. Right? I think I totally missed it, didn't he? No, he didn't. Oh, he got it. He got it. Oh, crap. That was a bit... Okay. I got scared by the fireworks. I thought somebody was like, okay. Somebody just got killed. They sound close, and somebody could probably kill me, too. But no, it was fall damage. Good, and they probably didn't have an awful lot. So I didn't go to try to loot their body. And here we go. My frames are not... My computer's not doing incredibly well with 1.8. It never does incredibly well with 1.8. It'll fix itself. So now to talk about... Now the deal is official. This game is now Microsoft property. It's always been Minecraft property. This Minecraft game is owned by Minecraft. Wow. That joke probably would have been funnier if I had a facial expression, but face cancer has it. And I don't want to do my hair. Well, actually, I don't need an awful lot to do my hair anymore, I just cut it. Let's kill him. Let's kill him. I make bad decisions. That was one of them. I'm gonna die. Oh, my game crashed. Oh, my freaking packet. I'm just like Wajan. See ya. Hey guys, welcome back to more of the Minecraft Hunger Games. We're playing it right now. I don't know if you can tell. Maybe, oh, this got dark. Cause I could, the only way you probably wouldn't know is if you're playing. It's got weird. Yeah. Let's just run. Let's just run fast and run far. Let's pretend like we can see that chunk. My chunks aren't doing great. Okay, that guy's got a dog and a weapon. So, what we're going to do is not go there. Even though that's my area. I always go that area. It just feels strange. I don't know how to respond to this. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. GG, everyone else. I got the leather boots, but I'm most excited about... I got an iron axe. So what you want? I can't see that chunk, and that's concerning. Me. Okay, here we go. And yes. So is this when we actually get the kill? Okay, so let's organize the inventory a little bit, or mostly just put on armors. Yeah, get rid of that. Get rid of that. Put that there. Put that there. Okay, I'm happy. Get up. Okay, how far are we? Gotta get some healing going. You know what? Let's get into this house. It's a bone. Okay, we need that. We need that right now. Let's get the cleanup. Where even are you? There you go. I love my dog. Have I mentioned that today? I love my dog. This is the best thing ever. Let's do this in the house now. Let's go inside. Okay, so we have two kills now. Let's go up to the top of the house. Although, if it wasn't for my dog, I would have gotten... confused, and I would have gotten killed. Okay, let's keep an eye on the arrows. 2, 4, 6. Okay, that's a good hopper. I'll accept that hopper. That's for you. That's for you. You get some rotten flesh. That's not rotten flesh. That's raw meat. Okay, though, we need some hearts. We need some regenning. So let's go in this house, and let's loot that chest right there while we do that. Because multitasking, let's get that so no one else does. That's good food. And, okay, I think we're good. We're pretty good on stuff. Okay, so now let's go right here. Okay, let's get downstairs. Let's get ready. Let's get supply drop. That's what we're gonna do. We have equivalent to a stone sword. And, okay, so let's go to supply drop. I don't know where it is though. Let's go up. Always go up. Because it's a lot easier going up. It's a lot easier going down than it is to go up. So my general rule is, if I have the option, I'm gonna go up. I can drop. That guy's got a stone axe. See what I said, how it's a lot easier going down than it is to go up? Okay, let's get it. Okay, down to 7 hearts. Here we go, run, 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 get out, get out, get out, get out, run, 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 I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Aww. That's unfortunate. Okay. I mean, it's pretty games though. So I'm not sure if I'm going to play this or if I actually get a game. Who knows? See you in the next one. Burp. Hey, welcome back to more of the Minecraft Hunger Games. Okay, so we got more of the Beastmaster class. Now let's just get chests and stuffs. And then eventually them kills, because we have a dog, and like now go into fights. Although not if my best weapon is... Okay, here we go. We have a weapon. It's not good. It's like the worst one I could possibly have, but it's something? You know what? That should be positive. That should be positive. All episode. That should say everything is all happy and stuffs. Let's kill one of them. That's a dog. They're gonna die. There is gonna be death happening to them. Caused by me. Where'd they go? Oh, there's... Okay, is that a team of Beastmasters? That's just not cool. I think so. I think they're a team. I think so? I think so. Freaking gamers. Oh, I team all the time. That's not fair. Burb. So I'm at the more of the Minecraft Hunger Games I've been playing for a lot. This is probably 5. Don't really care. Let's just go on to here. We'll get run through that redstone lamp. Let's just go to jump. I was so close to the water. That's a deep freeze. Remind me that it exists, even though I'm nowhere close to it. Just started. I'm getting booty tapped. No, not the booty tapping. Oh, no, that's... No, wait, what did I get killed with? What? How do you kill a deep... You know what? I'm not gonna question. I ain't gonna question. Alright. Burp. Something's glitching out. That doesn't count. Okay, I think I've been recording since the last attempt. I'm not sure if I have, but if I have been editing. But, cool. Welcome back to more of the Minecraft Hunger Games. I've been playing for a while. I have now played on every single map. Today. So, let's just run back into my house. I didn't choose to run up the stairs this time. On that route, I have 2 routes. Which, by the way, just sounds weird on this server, because there's no specific chest, and seriously, 2 frames, this isn't cool. I need a Optifine, that's what I need for Christmas. Christmas is in a few months, so, I mean, I'd have to wait, I gotta get it earlier. How much does it cost? Somebody respond in the comments, and I'm too lazy to Google. Mostly because I'm also filming it. I'm filming a YouTube video, people. I can't just be like willy-nilly and stopping. Actually, I could if I wanted to. I could pull an H to the Google stuff. But I'm not gonna. At least when I have the Google stuff, I stop recording. Although I can't really stop recording in a multiplayer game. Here we go. Okay, let's find a person. Who wants to die? By me. Oh, they got ground pounded to death. I remember when I've done that. It's fun. It's always super fun when you ground pound people to death. It's really just anything when you get a thing from a kit and you just like kill them with the kit item. I still get excited when I'm on Black Hunt and I kill someone with throwing TNT. It rarely happens. Like, it happens so very rarely. But I enjoy when it does. Okay, I don't know where they are, but they're close, so I'm going to check this house one last time for things, and it's empty. It's just empty. Okay, so, let's find those peoples. We are already down to 15. Okay, alright, here we go. So, let's bring it down to 4. Are we going to do that? By killing some people. And also having other people kill some people. That's probably going to be... A large part of it. Just having other people get killed. Seriously, what are these frames? Like, what even are them? Just for you to get a glimpse at them. Okay. You probably don't want to see them that long, so I'm going to take them down. Here we go. We have things. We have fishing rod, which I still suck at using. Like, really badly. Like, it's not funny. I'd be better off leaving that in the chest. But I don't want other people to have it. Yeah, I'm lagging pretty bad. So let's head in this house. Okay, I can't strafe right still. I'm just gonna fix it. Anything? Nope, 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 nothing. Yeah, I'm liking so bad. Okay, we're down to 14. I didn't notice that. But let's start counting. Ooh, okay, are we close? Are we close? Okay, it's that one that's right there. It's the one that's like right there. So we're gonna have to play this smart. Do we want it? How badly do we want this? Probably not that much. Like, to be 100% honest, like, usually I would, but, I mean, I'm not in a position to be taking it. To be honest, I'm just trying to get to the end. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see how this goes. Although, it's like, I'm getting terrible frames right now, it's just not happening. We're already down to 11. I'm not in a position to be rushing this too much. Here we go, I see names. Ooh, that's a... Ooh, what even is... That's a big fight. Okay, seriously, my frames are bad. Oh god. Okay, 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 here we go. Let's get to jump in this fight. Probably not there. Oh crap! Who's behind me? Who's behind me? Run, 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 run. Just get out. Just get out. Just get out. I wanna live. I just wanna live. I just wanna live. I want a truce right now. Is that an option? Can we make that an option, please? We do not do that killing thing. You too, same. Let's just not kill each other. Can we make that promise for like right now? I just want to make it to the end. That's all I want. I just want to make it to the death match. That's all I need. I need some of YouTube content, people. See, how do I not make school plays? Come on. Ah. Shouldn't have stopped. I really shouldn't have. I don't know why I did. Nah. Okay, hold on. Maybe. I don't know. This is probably just going to be a good comp. Good compilation. I don't know. But let's see if I can get an actual solid game. Burb. So we got some more Minecraft Hunger Games. And, okay, first things. First, not, I'm not the realist. And, I just had to make some kind of acknowledgement that's a reference, but not make the reference. That's society. Nice! I'm happy that happened. okay, the thing I was actually going to talk about, I just saw a new trailer. Because I'm probably one of the only four people who don't skip YouTube ads when it's a full-length trailer. It's just because of... Nope. I saw the dude. I saw him. I'm getting out. No. YouTube. Let's just both run. Okay. Let's just both run. At the same time. We'll skip. And hold hands a little. Or maybe you could just fall and you can die for me. That'd be great too. Just either way. Okay. Oh no. Oh gee. Okay. I'm just running away. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. I don't even know what this voice is, but I think it's funny. I'm laughing a little. I'm gonna have a great time editing this. I may actually watch one of my older videos, just because why not? Because this thing's pretty funny. Let's go to my actual chest route. The place that I like going to. Here we go! I have so many arrows with a bow that I don't have, or am good at using. Can I not open chests from underneath now? Is that a thing? Or is that the name tag? It's probably the name tag. Here we go. Let's get it now. Here we go. There we go. Okay, 1, 4, 9. Let's put it right there. Here we go. The only problem is we don't have a weapon or food. Although we do have two regens. That's a positive. Okay, so... Oh, wow. We're already down to 12. I could actually get a game. Good, I need one. And I like the commentary for this one. I'm quite fond of it. I like it. I'm being pretty funny right now. I'm usually not funny. I'm not a funny person. You've seen other videos, hopefully. Maybe. If not, if you haven't, subscribe. I'm getting funnier. Believe me. Trust me. Please. Please. Nope. Aww. Man. Dude, that's not cool. I need this video. You suck. Playing one more game. So is that gonna be a funny fail count? Or... a good game. And then probably a smaller, but also funny fail count. So... Yeah? So this is either going to be me outroing or one more game. Only you'll know. I know. Burb. Hey, it's my back to MCSG. Minecraft Hunger Games. Either one. There's multiple words for things. This is one of them. Like, there's about a billion. Crap. Thanks for letting me take this one. Good, I need... Okay. Okay. Oh no. Ouch. Oh, that's why you didn't take it. Okay. Oh no. Oh jeez. Oh Harold. Oh Harold. Oh no. Here we go. Okay, let's get some regen. Oh gee, we are not in good shape. Like no. Good. Sometimes I stop when I'm being chased just to hear footprints. If I hear nothing for that solid moment, I'm satisfied. And I'm gonna stop my sprinting. Oh, jeez. Okay, we're not... Okay. Oh, no. Okay. We need food. We need to get away from them. Like, we can't be near people. Unless I can, like, dogfight them to death. Sometimes that happens. Feel like I can dogfight this guy to death? Let's get him. I like your boots. Get him! Sick him! Dog! Bro! Dude, you're so dead. You are so dead. Yeah, you're gonna die. By me. Why? 'Cause I want those pants. I want those pants. And those boots would be fairly okay, too. Okay, so now let's get back to land. We got a kill. Okay, this is going to start a good game. We're already at 11. We're already at 11 people. We're already at 10 people. We're doing good. We're doing good. I'm actually getting good at this game. That's not true. That's so not true. Good shift. Oh! I thought I saw a name. My dog's so dead. Sorry, dog. You'll regen. You'll respawn. Right now, okay, yeah, my dog's dead. How about you two fight? How about that happens? That's good. That's a positive. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, Javis. Oh, no. Oh, Harold. Oh, Harold. There's a title. Yeah, he responds. He does respond. There's my dog back. My dog back. Okay, here we go. Oh no. 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 I'm trying to fight. I'm trying to fight. I'm not trying to fight. He's not coming. I don't see him. Crap. Okay, let's go over here. We need food. We need food. Okay, this is not a good situation. By any means, of any definition of that word. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no no no. Oh no. That's the freeze. Do I see a chest I can grab quickly? Escape! And I lag. Yeah, dude, seriously, I have like... Yeah, lag. Okay. Fly a little. There you go. Okay, so now to outro this compilation. Hope you leave a like and share if you enjoyed. There's certainly gonna be more. I'm still not good at this game. I'm not good at any of these games. I've been playing this game for a solid year. Ah, shit. Comment what, do you want me to do different things? Do you want more? Do you want these more often? Well, I can get them more often. I just have to try to get good more often. Subscribe? I make funny commentary on not that fantastic gaming. Sometimes it's a good game though. You can tell it's a good game when it's uploaded by itself. I'm gonna get lower standards for that. Yeah. Bybyce.